now.
Tonight, we have more details on the investigation into Darren White. The report was just released and exposes some major problems at the scene of his wife's accident, where White showed up in his city car and took her from the scene. Action 7 News reporter Lana Gold has new information on what this investigation reveals.
Royal, the report says Darren White didn't interfere with the investigation, but says he violated city policy. And it also calls out police, saying they should have investigated Kathy White's accident as a DUI.
Mayor Barry ordered an independent review of Kathy White's car accident at Wantabo in Montgomery earlier this month to see if anyone on scene, including emergency responders and Darren White, did anything wrong. The report shows Darren White showed up on scene in his city car with his lights and sirens on, a violation of city policy, considering he isn't a sworn police officer. It also says police didn't follow procedure and shows there was overwhelming evidence Kathy White was possibly driving on prescription drugs. But Kathy White was never given a field sobriety test or blood draw for a DUI investigation. It says the officer didn't pursue this because he wanted Kathy White to get medical attention. It also calls out that same officer who wrote the controversial police report. The investigation says he was at fault for turning it in late. It also shows that officer made false allegations about Deputy Chief Beth Pice when he told investigators she recommended he take out information about prescription drugs before turning the report in to the chief. And Deputy Chief Pice has been cleared of any wrongdoing.
There are a lot of questions about what will happen with these results. The city can't do anything about Darren White violating policy because he retired days after the accident. But that officer who's accused of wrongdoing is still on the force. The mayor says he'll review this report and take action if he has to. Royal, back to you.
And within the past hour, Darren White emailed a statement to Action 7 News with his reaction to the report. White says, quote, "I am grateful that the independent review officer has exonerated me against the serious allegations that I interfered with the investigation into my wife's crash and further found that I never used my position to improperly remove my wife from the scene." He also says, quote, "It's unfortunate that a rush to judgment fueled by misinformation carried the day politically and cost me my job before the independent review officer's investigation could vindicate me with the truth."